Hi, I am Doaa Abu-Elyounes. I am a doctoral student at Harvard Law School and a fellow at the Berkman Klein Center. Along all the criminal justice systems, judges are using some sort of algorithms, risk assessment tools, they call it, in order to determine like how risky defendants are. Now I'm focusing on the pre-trial stage, which is the first stage that defendants encounter with the judges, and they need to decide if to keep them in jail, to wait for the end of the trial in jail, or to release them with conditions or without conditions. The tools that are being used now are based on regression analysis, and I'm trying to estimate the impact of artificial intelligence on these tools. What makes me passionate is to basically improve our broken criminal justice and to try to see how we can benefit from this like increasingly emerging technology and maybe to be a little bit more just. I'm hopeful about the future of technology. Technology is getting better and better. I'm a blind person, it definitely changed my life. So I'm hopeful that it's going to change others' life. And people who are, maybe did a mistake in their lives, they still deserve a fair due process. It's the law. And I'm hoping that technology will help us reach that goal faster.